According to Wobbegal lore, an immense iguana, or reptile spirit, descended from heaven to call together a number of people at this site. The iguana was angry with the people